And welcome to 200forexpress.com. I am here with the final analysis of 3rd of September 2018. Okay, guys, we have started the new month with a good manner. However, it was a very slow day with trading because financial markets are off due to the Labor Day off in the United States. And you can see that that most of the financial markets are not working. That's why we have seen the market quite slow. Okay, however, four of the signals have taken the proper U-turn, and I'm going to talk about those signals. So let's get started with the Great Britain Pound USD. So guys, this is the third signal of my signals report. So New Zealand Great Britain Pound USD with a bearish expectation from 129.071, and the target price was 128.514. And guys, you can see right from the entry, we have seen a significant downward trend, and it has almost touched the target price 128.514. So those subscribers who have taken the sell positions today, as per the recommendations of 200forexpress.com, they must have taken the very good profit by trading on a Great Britain Pound USD. Okay, now let's talk about the USD CHF, which is still in a range. It has gone nowhere. However, we have supplied the bearish trend from 0.969915, and guys, again it's fighting on the same level. So just note down the signal. If it reacts during the US session, then you can trade it. That's a bearish entry from my side from 0.96915, and if it continues to be down, then it can go up to 0.96362. However, the scalping is done at my side. Okay, now let's talk about the strength of USD Canadian dollar. Very easy signal. I have supplied the bullish trend from 130.619, and the target price was 131.187. However, you can see right from the entry that I have provided in the morning, USD Canadian dollar has moved up. So those subscribers who have taken the buy positions today, as per our recommendations, they must have taken the profit by trading this pair. Now let's talk about Euro JPY. Easy signal from my side. I have supplied a clear bullish trend in case of Euro JPY from 128.766, and the target price is 129.505. The target price is not met till now, but however, you can see the half of the signal is already expired, and you can see that from the entry, the market started to make a bullish pattern, and it already went up to 129.066. So if you have taken the buy positions, then you must have got the profit by trading the pair. At last, I'm going to talk about AUD JPY. Another hit signal from our side with a bullish expectation from 79.833, and the target price was 80.529, and you can see it has taken a smaller U-turn, and then finally the entry was break, and AUD JPY has finally moved up. Okay, so for the newcomers who are just new to the trading channel, let me explain about the trading system. You need to sell the pair when it comes into the top red boundary. Like here, you can see that the market entered into the top red boundary, then we have seen the rejection and the market came down. And when it enters into the lower red boundary, and if you see that the market is gaining the momentum, then you can buy the pair. And this is how we use a trading system. We need to follow the white arrows from the lower red boundary. That's the signal to buy the pair. It moved up, and when it gives the red signal at the top red boundary, that means you need to sell the pair. And this is how we use the trading system. So guys, this is all about the today's analysis. So if you are looking to subscribe to my daily Forex signal service, if you want to get the trading indicators that we have just discussed, if you want to improve your trading technique through my video lessons, or you want to request for Skype one-to-one live coaching, for all this you need to email me on info@200forexpress.com. Please like my videos, subscribe my YouTube channel, and share the analysis with other traders. Thank you for watching the video.